the sunlight's dancing through the blinds. The day is waiting on the line just outside. Ooh. Will you always be
Liza, do you declare before the witnesses and your friends here that you are legally capacitated to enter into marriage?
Yes, sir.
Simon Ezekiel, do you likewise declare before us all that you have the legal capacity to enter into marriage?
Very yes, sir.
Very yes, sir. Ezekiel, to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and to cherish, to have and to hold, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part?
I do.
Simon Ezekiel, do you take Marie Glaiza to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and to cherish, to have and to hold, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part?
I do.
By the power vested in me by the government of the Republic of the Philippines, I now pronounce Simon Ezekiel Kilang and Marie Glaiza Santos as legal husband and wife. Palakpakan natin. Thank you.
beats, that's enough. Lots of guys come and try all the stuff, but I don't wanna know. Well, that might seem strange, but some things don't change. It's simple and plain. I just can't let you go.
Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails.